see the danger coming close. It feels like home. I face these pressures on my own. Who else was chose? Who else was...
Hey, boss. I came as soon as I got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. I started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him. Everything I have, I got with Frank. And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has got to be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. I went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
But when you tried to drown.
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories. See who knows what. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.
Tommy.
Tough day today,
Tom. We gotta
keep
a lid on this, Tom. Start with Biff, but don't give him nothing. I got you a clean set of wheels. And something special here, if you want it. When Frank sees a LaPara, he'll know. The old ways work.
Tommy, what's the rumpus?
Heard any big news lately? Something the Don might want to know.
Depends. What's it worth to you?
$20.
How about 40?
All right, spill.
The FBI's in town. They're getting something from Morello, but I don't know what.
How'd you hear?
Little Tony got some guy drunk in the Black Cat and drove him home. Heard a bunch of stuff, so he's the guy you want to see.
Okay. Thanks.
Always a pleasure, Tommy.
Everything okay, Tom?
Nah, it's not. What's this about the guy you drove home who's with the feds?
He came in for a drink, which turned into 10. He's hired muscle for some kind of safe house.
Where?
Oak Hill, corner of Pine. He gave me $10 to drive him back and keep my mouth shut. Let on that Councillor Gilatti's brokered some kind of deal between Morello and the FBI. They were all ready to sit tight on someone in there.
Why the hell didn't you tell us?
Tom, I did. I came in to see French straight away. He didn't tell the Don?
No, he didn't.
Tom, what's going on?
Paper.
like the place. Take me to those account books, Frank. Some kind of meat happening. Shit. They taking you to the airport, Frank? They're flying him out of state or something. Fuck, this ain't good.
We got a problem here. Can't hide from me.
We all want the same thing. We can't say I'm happy dealing with these people.
They told me nothing.
Let's check there. Well, we can't give up now.
He's some kind of gangster.
Morello hasn't the honor to even show his face.
For a rat like you? Nah. Get in the car.
So what happens next?
Once Morello gives us the books, our accounting guys go through them with a fine tooth comb.
But won't Salieri's guys fly to this before we're done? That's why we'll round them up.
Well, we can't give up now.
He's there! Get to him!
Where'd he go? Well, we can't give up now. Let's try there.
You seeing that?
Not here. Keep looking. Got the shot!
Ugh.
punk! Ugh!